Hi guys, this is Adamya from Digit and today I'm going to be talking to you about 7 tools to enhance your Netflix experience. Let me first of all tell you what these 7 tools will do. These 7 tools will help you discover new and hidden content on the Netflix platform as well as access restricted content that you still can't view in India. You know, a lot of us are upset with Netflix for not bringing some of their original production series to India like House of Cards. So now using some of these tools that I'm going to be talking about today, you can access all that restricted content, plus you can also access and find some good hidden gems in Netflix in India. So let's start off with the first one. The first one that I'm going to be talking about today is Smartflix. So Smartflix is a desktop app that you can install on your Windows PC or on your Mac. What the app essentially does is it logs into your Netflix account and gives you access to all the restricted content that you cannot view in India. For example, if now I want to watch House of Cards, all I need to do is log into my Netflix account from the Smartflix app and I will have access to all the content that people do in the US. It's pretty neat and it's pretty simple and it saves you all the trouble of going through a VPN and setting up all those settings in your PC. Next up, we have the iStream Guide mobile app. Now, the iStream Guide is an app that is available both on Android and on iOS. Unfortunately, the app is not available for Windows as of now. But what the app essentially does is it gives you a more genre-specific listings of content on Netflix. For example, you can refine your search to German crime movies or a German drama if that's what you're interested in. There's also an option for gay and lesbian TV shows. Well, that's been too specific, but you know, why not? It's a good thing. The listings have increased. Using the iStream Guide mobile app, you can find content that you would generally not get prompted to watch on Netflix. You can also find Rotten Tomato listings for every show or every film that you find listed on Netflix. Plus, the best part about the iStream Guide app is when you go into the settings, you can just select India as your region and the content that is available in India will come up on the app in all the categories that the app defines the content in. It's pretty cool to find content that you generally will not see on your Netflix app because, you know, sometimes content is hidden in an app. You really have to go inside a genre and find the right, you know, fit for you. So here probably the search will be a shorter process. Next up, we have the AllFlix website. Now AllFlix is a property that lists most of all of Netflix's content in each country. Now they have come up with an India specific page and all of the content that you would require to find on Netflix in India is available and listed on AllFlix. There are ways that you can filter your search. You can filter your search by movies, TV shows and documentaries, by ratings on IMDb and on Rotten Tomato. You can also filter your search by the names of the title of the content that you want to watch, the director and the actor. So this makes search very convenient. Plus it's a lister page, so you can see all the content in one huge long list. You don't have to keep surfing from left to right as you do in your Netflix app or as you do on the desktop. You can just see a whole complete list vertically. Next up, you have the Now Streaming platform. What Now Streaming essentially does is it's a website that lists all the content that is going to go off of Netflix and everything that is coming new in Netflix. So you know what Netflix does? It keeps removing and adding new content on its platform. And sometimes you're, you know, just following a series and suddenly the next day you wake up and it's just vanished. What you can do is keep a tab on whatever you're watching using the Now Streaming website. It gives you news about everything that's about to leave Netflix. It also gives you recommendations on what you should watch. It gives you podcasts which you can listen to, which has everything Netflix, all the news, all the reviews, all the listings, everything in the podcast itself. Plus, it also gives you direct links to the Netflix show you're watching. So suppose you're watching Jessica Jones and you want to read a description or you want to read a review of Jessica Jones, you can read it on Now Streaming and then you can just click on a direct link which will take you to your Netflix app or the desktop version of the app and you can start watching Jessica Jones from where you left off. It's pretty neat. Another way of finding content on Netflix is this website called What's on Netflix. So What's on Netflix essentially is a good website if you're only interested in content that is produced by Netflix because it does not give you direct links to all other TV series that are listed on Netflix. The direct links are only accessible for all the Netflix original productions And what you can do is you can click on these really user-friendly tabs that they have on the website. The genres are divided into anime series, comedy series, stand-up comedies, documentaries, dramas, movies, and so on. The tabs are pretty easy to use. The website is very user-friendly. That's why it comes up on our list over here. Although the website is not one of the best to go to in terms of finding all the content on Netflix, but if you're looking only for the original Netflix productions, this is your one-stop shop. Next up, we have a fun website called FlixRoulette. Now, what FlixRoulette does, as the name suggests, is it gives you or throws up random Netflix content that you might want to watch. So sometimes you're just in the mood for something random, you don't know what exactly you want, so you can play this funny little game on FlixRoulette where you can alter your search, filter it by director's name, actor's name, or a particular keyword like drama, crime, or comedy, and just click on the spin button. What it does is it runs an algorithm on the background and spins it and throws you like a random result, a random show that you might want to watch, which has the same keyword in it, which has the same director's name in it, or the actor's name in it. It's a good way of discovering new content, something that you probably would not watch on your own natively, but something that you might like to watch. It's a good way of throwing up, you know, random content on Netflix. Next up is a really simple and easy solution. You can just go to the Netflix website itself, go right at the bottom and click at Media Center. Now, I know the Media Center is usually for journalists who are looking for press kits, but here you can find all the new and upcoming Netflix productions listed on one single page, a simple page just with the names, no pictures, but it's, you know, very easy to navigate. It gives you a clutter-free experience when you want to search for content that Netflix is producing. Everything that's going to come up in 2016 is already on the list over there. So it's a good way of finding out your release dates, finding out what content that Netflix is producing, and just keeping a tab on all the original Netflix productions. It's a pretty simple way to do it. It's on the Netflix website right there. So those were the 7 tools that you can use to enhance your Netflix experience in India. Some of those tools will help you find hidden and new content on your Netflix app. One of those tools, which is SmartFlix, will also give you access to restricted content on Netflix. But beware, the SmartFlix app is only free for a certain time period till the app is in beta stage. The founders and developers of the app aim to, you know, list it at $7 for the whole year. So I think you should try out the app before it gets paid. That's it from Digit. If you like this video, click on the like button. If you don't like this video, click on the dislike button, but don't do that. Now it's over and out from us. We'll see you in another Netflix video pretty soon.